In a twist of irony, the spotlight has shifted dramatically onto Zak Brown and McLaren. Once the vocal critic of Red Bull's alleged toxic work culture and questionable team structure, McLaren now finds itself at the centre of a brewing scandal that threatens to rock the Formula One world. Red Bull, seizing the opportunity to strike back at their closest title challenger, has dropped a bombshell accusation that could redefine this season's championship battle. They claim McLaren has been brazenly cheating, exploiting a devious loophole in the cooling system regulations. The allegations are as technical as they are damning. Red Bull asserts that McLaren has been running an illicit extra cooling channel, cunningly disguised as a sensor hole near the brake discs. While these openings are permitted for tyre temperature measurements on Fridays, they're meant to be sealed for race day. But according to Red Bull's vigilant observers, McLaren has been leaving these holes wide open, gaining an unfair advantage in tyre management. When confronted with these accusations, McLaren's response was telling. The FIA discovered the suspicious access points hastily taped over at recent races, a clumsy attempt at covering their tracks that may have come too late. The evidence seems damning. McLaren's inexplicable performance surge on older tyres in Miami, Imola, and Barcelona defies racing logic. Red Bull isn't buying the miracle setup narrative, they're calling it what they see it, blatant cheating. Interestingly, in the last two Grand Prix, both clinched by Mercedes, McLaren's tyre advantage has mysteriously vanished. Coincidence? Red Bull thinks not. They're convinced this is the smoking gun that proves McLaren's recent success was built on a foundation of deceit. Let's not forget Zak Brown's own words when he was on the offensive against Red Bull and Christian Horner, claiming to try protecting the integrity of the sport. The irony is palpable as we revisit his statements. It seems to be that Red Bull are scared of Max. We're very honest with our drivers. If nobody tells him that what he did wasn't within the regulations, why should he think otherwise? I speak up on issues. It just seems I have more issues with him, more than others, because he says and does stuff I think is wrong. I just felt the integrity of the cost cap was critical for the success of Formula One, and if it wasn't taken seriously, the sport would be damaged forever. Now, as the tables turn, one can't help but wonder if Brown's crusade for integrity will extend to his own team's alleged transgressions. Is this the birth of F1's next great cheating controversy? Or is Red Bull merely engaging in a calculated act of psychological warfare? As the battle to dethrone Red Bull intensifies, one thing is clear: the gloves are off, and this war is far from over. The integrity of the sport hangs in the balance, and all eyes are on McLaren to see how they'll respond to these explosive allegations.